Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2016 Phase 2. This is Workout B warm-up. You're going to do this for Challenge Workout 2 and Challenge Workout 4. Helen's got a timer. I'm going to do the warm-up with you, which should take about 10 minutes. It's all timed, so let's start it together. You need your roller and your mat. Lying on your right side. Sideline thoracic extension with rotation. Helen will tell us the halfway. Thumb to thigh, thumb to left. Y. Keep your knee pressed on the roller. Reach your right arm up to the ceiling.
Halfway.
Bottom leg is straight. Don't raise to an I. Don't raise to a T. Find that tight spot and reach towards it. Don't hold your breath. Second exercise, hands and knees. Helen, you want to turn down the volume on that a little? Right elbow to left knee. Quadruped opposites. Halfway.
No.
Okay, third one. If you have a thin mat like I'm using, fold your mat up. Knee down, pull your foot to your butt, lunge forward, lunge away. Lunge forward, lunge away.
Halfway.
Mountain climbers.
Halfway.
Helen, will you tell me when there's 10 seconds left?
Yes. Ten seconds.
Go for it. As fast as you can. Dynamic calf push is next.
Halfway.
Okay, sixth one. One leg, standing, hip rotation. Open the door, close the door. Once you know how far you can go, hands off the wall.
Halfway.
Okay, ankle bounces. If you are on a floor or an environment where you can't bounce, do calf raises. You would do 20 calf raises, I'll do 50. Lunge to an instep, excuse me, lunge to a diagonal reach. One, two, three, L jumps. Again, if you're in an environment where you can't jump or bounce, step.
Carefully.
Booby trap. Lateral lunge, four per side. We're gonna do 2, 1, 4 L jumps. Again, if you're someplace where you can't jump or bounce because of noise, do steps. Okay, inchworm, four times. Wasn't four, but it'll have to do. Jumping jacks. If you can't jump, step. Lateral shuffle, the length of your mat, four times. If you can't run it, just walk the pattern. You can walk the pattern. It might burn a little more, but you can handle the burn because you're tough. Last one. Kick up, snap down. There's your workout B warm-up for challenge workouts 2 and 4.